Hello, you smexy people, this is Rustin. Welcome back to another Outer Worlds video. And we just finished doing a shit ton of side quests. So, we're gonna be skipping this to the. We get in the board meetings, but fuck that, we're not doing this shit. So we're gonna continue where we're gonna continue with this amazing game. And we're almost done. I just did a shit ton of side missions. Alright, let's just do this. Alright.
Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance? I request you do not wake me if I am sleeping upon your return.
Alright, how do I do this? Ah, there you go.
We have arrived at the Hope. I need you to reroute power from our ship to the Hope's auxiliary generator. You'll have to connect me to the Hope's comm system so I can convince her central computer to enable the skip drive. The Hope is the Groundbreaker's prettier, sleeker sister. She wandered off and got lost for 70 years, but just recently was found. Also, there are hundreds of thousands of frozen organic life forms hibernating in her hold. If your calculations are even slightly off, you could crash the entire colony ship into Terra 2. Or the sun. Forgetfulness can be an early warning sign of asphyxiation due to loss of pressurization. Are you breathing comfortably, Captain? I need you to reroute power from our ship to the Hope's auxiliary generator. You'll have to connect me to the Hope's comm system so I can convince her central computer to enable the skip drive. If your calculations are even slightly off,
you can crash
the entire colony ship into Terra 2.
The sun.
Or the sun.
This is a stupid ending when I'm doing that. Alright, let's go. Hey, level up. Nice. I don't know how to say that. So yeah, once I finish this game, I probably will play the DLC, the two DLCs in the near future. Or in the far future, I don't know. So I'm just having my anklet. What was it? Who did I take? I wanna take Phyllis and why not? Ah, shit, what happened to my bracelet? Oh my god, the eye fall off. What the fuck is the eye? Oh god damn it. What's as nut as this? I'm pissed.
Yes, you caught me ruminating again. Guilty as charged. What's occupying your thoughts?
Some people said the hope was just a fable. Here we are.
Well, it's not, guys. Hook to the hope. Guys, yeah.
Power's out.
Sick, I can remember to read that. Ah, shit, I didn't let him finish the dialogue.
What was that?
Shit. Hey, who has a mind control ray again? Oh yeah, Felix. It's just cool because he can control people to help us. Right, pathetic, Quentin Duncan. Yeah, they really don't want us to be here. Loading, 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 loading. Shit. I use the electricity weapon. The pistol was one of my favorite ones to use. I won't do anything. I need something to put here. No, it's... Ah, oh, this sucks. Okay, let's go with this one. Nice.
Jackass isn't coming. Get working, boss.
I'll take your confession now.
Quick!
Huh?
You find peace in death.
Oh, God damn it. That's gonna take a while. But I guess we get past those guards. And let me save it really quick. I guess all this shit. Playing it on hard mode. Gotta get rid of some stuff. Crap. Here they come. shit.
Incoming.
Shit. Come on, motherfucker. Come on, motherfucker. Ah, boxers.
Initiating.
Oh, God damn it. It's me, this box. Fucking difficult.
May you find peace in death. Let me handle them.
Oh, come on. It's gonna take another while. Alright guys, we finally got here. Holy shit. You guys can pause that and read it, you got?
Can you hear me, Captain? I have successfully integrated myself into the Hope's comm systems, and am attempting to establish contact with the Hope's more primitive processor now. Would you like me to play a mood-suitable music selection while you travel to the bridge? Oh, sorry. File not found.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Ha!
had quite enough of you!
God damn it. Now we need to escape from here. It's gonna take a while too.
I'll admit, I am curious to wake him.
Well, at the very least, this should be interesting.
We finally got here, guys. There was a deadline that I got cut off by, you know, my hair, but whatever. But yeah, that's not that I got cut off by her. Guess I'm gonna read it, pause the video.
I am speaking to you through the Hope's computer system. It's a rather cramped feeling, but it'll do. Are you sure? That is extremely dangerous. Skipping the Hope will void the warranty on the skip drive. And also potentially kill an entire planet. How is my humor now, Captain? Improved? Jump starting the skip drive. Destination set to the rings of Terra 2.
Worst way is to go out, I suppose. It's nice knowing you, boss.
Doing it. I mean, affirmative. Skipping the Hope in 3, 2, 1.
ADA, does your captain seriously intend to do a micro jump in system with engines that haven't been powered in 70 years on a derelict ship?
That is what my captain intends, yes.
But that is a gross misuse of the skip drive. The Zero Point Drives Corp and I will not be held responsible for any damage incurred during transport, and this will cause extreme damage.
Yes, I am aware of that.
You should not be doing this. The humans will die.
Thank you, Hope. It looks like all systems are go. Captain, I would advise you to hold on to something. Now.
Oh, still. Where's to go? I'm not sure, boys. Ah, no. Did we get it?
Oh, good. We are still alive and have successfully skipped into Terra 2's orbit. I reported as much to Phineas Wells, but he has not responded. Perhaps you should check in on him.
Hey, we made it. Let's do it again.
No. Don't even take to this because
I find myself marveling at the complex simplicity of the Fibonacci spiral. I'm sure you know what that's like. Something vexing you, Captain?
I was like,
some people said the Hope was just a fable. Here we are.
We survived. We didn't die. time. Oh good, we are still alive. This show is fun. I want to go outside and see what the dialogue from everyone is. I know someone's not going to say anything. But humanity is in transition, the bridge of the left. I'm just doing this really quick and shit. Oh well. Man, it is dangerous. I'm gonna bring to collapse. The bridge of collapse. Dun. Yes, I'm singing. So what? Should I read the fine print? Such a good song. It doesn't go that way, but you know what I mean.
Something on your mind?
Alright, let's go.
Captain, I am receiving a transmission from Dr. Wells. Captain, I shall now play the transmission from Dr. Wells.
The board is here. They've found me somehow. They're about to blast my door open. I can't stop them from getting me, and there isn't enough time to explain everything. But there's something very important you need to remember. The board, all their lackeys, they're all a bunch of swine. You hear me? They're fucking corporate swine. You fucking pigs! I'll take you all out with me! I'll never...
It would seem the recording captured some rather dire events. I presume you'll want to dock at the orbital lab to check on your associate as soon as possible. How can I be of assistance? I request you do not wake me if I am sleeping upon your return.
Voice, I could say Phillips. After that, we stop it and we're good to go.
Now arriving at Phineas's top secret orbital lab.
We need. I got Sam with me. I'll get Felix. See what happens. I like that. With the big steel eye. Ah, shit. There's fucking guards everywhere. I need a password. Let's find this. Hello, what is this?
Real slick.
Sorry, boss. I can't do that.
Thank you.
Yeah, you guys want to read that? Let's see. Possibly you guys would want to read that. Nice. Level up. Alright guys, we're gonna stop it here. But yeah. Thanks guys for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next part. But before we do that, let's just talk to Sophia real quick and we end this. I just talked to this bitch.
Max are engaged in a heated discussion in the kitchen.
Just this.
Captain,
yeah.
As it appears we may soon be embarking for a maximum security prison planet, I believe the crew would like to speak with you to, as you humans put it, air some concerns.
I guess.
Doc Wells never hurt nobody. Just a kindly old fella living by his lonesome up in the rings, tinkering at his table. The board just couldn't leave him be.
To extract the scientist, you will need to infiltrate the labyrinth. But that course of action is likely to be quite dangerous, Captain. I am programmed to warn you whenever you exhibit inclinations toward risky behavior. Breaking into Tartarus will not be easy.
Getting in is the simple part. It's getting out again that's the trouble. Trust me, I know.
Let's just do it. Kick down some doors, grab Doc Wells, and cut a path out. We don't need a plan. We got guns.
If you really mean to do this, you should see to your final affairs and close out any unfinished business. Once you sneak into Tartarus, you may be there a while. Or permanently.
It's the craziest plan I've ever heard. And I mean that as a compliment.
You didn't hire me to think. And I ain't about to start now. You're my boss, and I'll walk into fire with you.
I think it's insane, but maybe the colony needs a healthy dose of insanity right about now.
I know it's dangerous, and I won't lie and say I'm not scared out of my
wits. Yeah, boy.
But I couldn't live with myself if we didn't do something.
You're asking for more than bravery from us, Captain. But there are worse ways to go than dying for a good cause. I'm in.
Let Sam get the grime out. It's what our units do best.
The entire plan is a terrible idea, but I admire your bravado, Captain, which leads me to illogically believe, against the odds, that you will be successful.
If we don't make it, at least it'll be a great story.
Yep.
Got my trusty tossball stick, got my ass-kicking boots. I'm ready, boss.
Outstanding.
You can count on us, Captain. We're crew. For real crew. That means we got each other's backs. Right?
Never thought I'd volunteer to break into a prison. Seems like your tendency towards risky behavior is rubbing off on me, Captain.
Command not recognized.
Waiting on your command, Captain.
Boys, so thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time where we actually beat this